This is something which you really can use also every day on the road. And of course, we need this here so that you are familiar with the braking capacity of the car in this condition. And this is not very high capacity, I can assure. It's very, very slippery. But still, we can improve and we can judge the stopping distance, etc., if we do it right. So the target is in this exercise to make it the best braking and the shortest possible stopping distance. We will start up there. I give you a signal one by one, not all together, because then we have a big mess down there. As soon as you see this red light, you had this bar on top of the dashboard, there is a light. If the light is here, where do you drive?
The other side.
If it's there, you go there. Okay. First and most important is when the light comes up, kick the brake as hard as you can. You really kick it like a karate fighter. From the knee, just on the gas, and maximum. I want to see maximum pressure in the system straight away, and don't lift off for the steering. And now, you see the middle is blocked, so you have to avoid left or right. It's very important that you be smooth and easy with the steering. Other than that, if you do it like this, you will have understeering first, then the ESC kicks in, because we drive that with ESC. The system recognizes, okay, so much steering. So then let's see. On third place, and I call forward now, Dori Sachter.
Hello.
Hello, Dori.
1:15.04. Congratulations.
Bravo. Hello.
Second fastest. Serge, Abi. The time for Serge was 1:14.92, and the third place is 1:15.04. So this is
very tight.
Sorry, Dori.
Come over.
Hey, the last paper. Last paper.
For the picture.
For the picture.
And last but not least,
well Venus. Done.
Listen, 1:12.97. Congratulations. Picture from the master. And here is your gift. Congratulations, brother.